I'm a Puggsy playing machine. Let's go back to Splinter Town. Okay. This is a nice raccoon. She doesn't hurt you. In fact, she's here to help you by carrying around that basket on her head. That guy's nice too. She's not nice. Neither is this guy. These shoes would work. I just need something to grab onto a ledge with. Actually, we don't need her. We can just jump up. She'll be able to get up here pretty easily. Watch out for those clouds. They're poisonous. They are made of poison. I forget where this goes. Oh, look at that. Another level of Badger Mill. That's strange. Going back to Badger Mill after we defeat the boss. Okay, that flower down there just turned into a loaf of delicious bread. I wonder what'll happen if we bake the bread again. It turned to soot, ashes. Exits behind lock and key. Hello, hint box. What hints do you have for us today? I don't know what that is. That's a gun. And I don't know what that is again. You suck, hintbox. Die. Oh, that looked like the thing that was in the box. Let's grab a hold of it, whatever it is. All stupid bread. Stupid dancing stalk of wheat. I know what needs to be done. I guess this is like a torch, and we need to set it on fire. Yeah. And then we use the lit torch to burn through the rope holding onto that weight. And the weight will fall, giving us the key. Pretty simple. A lot easier than the other two Badger Mill puzzles. And that takes us to the level of Badger Mill that we already completed. So, as you can see, there's two ways to get to Badger Mill. You can either go through Starfall Pool, or you can take the secret exit in Splinter Town. I like to do both. Okay, time to get the real exit in this place. Wanna get those shoes in this level too. Lots of beer around. It must be Oktoberfest. Well, that was easy. No puzzle on that level. Ooh, the pyramids. This place is pretty fun. And it's another remote control level. That mummy up there likes us. In fact, it wants to be just like us. See how it goes wherever we do? We need to guide the mummy to the top. Because the exit, which is over here, is inaccessible. So we need to get this mummy to do our dirty work for us. So see. I forget which way we need to go. Let's try jumping over that. And continuing to the left. Up here looks good. Okay, let's try going up here. Can't see what I'm doing, but pretty much all I'm doing is walking left and right. It's another one of those trial and error situations. When the mummy just starts walking back and forth, that means he's caught up with you. Come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, I don't know which one of these holes we want to fall in. If we want to fall in any of them. I've dropped a coin. Which one of those switches is correct? The door's not open, is it? Oh, okay. That did open the door. Good. I don't know what those switches do, then. Must not be important. Guess not. Hello. Let's vamoose. Skedaddle. 23 Skidoo. Beach balls. In a pyramid? It's more likely than you think. Door behind a thing again. And these are teleporters, and this part takes a little bit of trial and error too. I might even have to start this level over a couple times, because we want this ball to end up in the left-hand teleporter in the chamber directly below where we're standing now. And the only way to do that is to throw the ball with a certain amount of force in a certain direction. And I forget what direction that is. I think we're throwing it too hard. Let's throw it a little more gently. A little more gently than that. There we go. That flips that switch. And what do we have now? We have a switch up here. We have two mummy raccoons holding a gun and a mug of beer. That guy looks dangerous. Well, I guess we need to flip that switch then. Let's grab another one of those beach balls. Okay, now let's get those guys free. Now what? Oh no. That guy is fast. Please don't kill me. Thank God. I went a little quickly in that one because you have to if you don't want to die. But basically, the two people holding the items up there just needed to flip those two switches, and one of them released the killer mummy and the other one opened up the exit. So, sorry I wasn't too clear on that one. But it looks like we're about out of time, so let's go ahead and save your game. And coming up next, we have a boss level, and we'll finish up the pyramids. See you then.